Now bring it back at TBT. DJ, bring it back at TBT.
You're shopping too.
That's the answer. So, guys, our next song is, of course, tunaduma la vidavi ni nini leo. So, we're going international.
International.
Our next song is Mary Jane Blige. Jane Blige, a.k.a. Mary J. Blige. The song of her album called, I think it was called The Breakthrough.
The Breakthrough.
Yeah.
I loved her.
2005.
I loved
her. The song is called Be Without You. In ile part. So yeah.
No, like, I love this song. I love this song.
Yeah.
Sasa kana mtu kamekataa kwa kucheza.
Yeah, mtu paka chesi ngo. Cover it up.
Well, we love it all,
baby. My heart is only enough. Yes. I'm for real.
Yes.
We've been with it too long for too long. And it can't be without you, baby. And everything we love until we get home. Cause I can't sleep without you, baby.
Yes,
I never knew Lucius was in this song. It just hits me.
I think you knew, but he wasn't famous.
He wasn't Lucius.
So.
And then something interesting, when this song came out, I think I was done with Class 8. And then after that...
Mm-hmm. When was this? 2006.
2006.
2005.
Or
just maybe the song. Yeah, because maybe I cleared Class 8 in 2006.
The same year.
Yeah. And then so after that, it was
not even talking.
So after that, after finishing Class 8, my bro was going out to get a tattoo and said, let me go get a tattoo. So when I got to the place of getting a tattoo, mm-hmm. So he asked me, what kind of tattoo do you want? In my mind, I just wanted to get MJB. And then they told me, Jinga. I insisted, and then,
So MJB was your crush?
She looks so gorgeous.
Me, I can tell you mine.
My goodness. Who's your
Sierra.
Crush?
Sierra.
Yes!
Damn.
I'm not a girl. I'm straight, but yes.
But MJB, she's
Sierra.
Sierra.
Huh?
Sierra or Sierra?
And a dude.
Huh? And a dude. Craig David, duh!
But MJB, she's so fine. I haven't seen that video. How she looks. I love chocolate ladies.
But she's melanin dripping. So mature. Yeah. Especially in her music. So mature.
And the music just got to the soul. Yeah. It's like, oh my goodness. I was in Class 8, but it just feels you. You can't be without someone and you're just alone.
But this came out after she was done doing after rehab.
Oh, she'd gone through rehab?
She had gone through rehab.
I didn't know that.
Yeah,
I never knew that.
Yeah,
but I love her. Like, her voice is just so optimistic.
That's why she became so mature in her music and everything.
And her writing is good.
Yeah.
Her message is so good. And what
the song was actually produced by Jermaine Dupri. JD.
Where did she? Did JD go to?
He's a producer.
He's a producer. Yeah, he stopped dropping.
Yeah, kinda.
You don't know Jermaine Dupri?
JD.
Who doesn't know JD?
Maybe I know Jermaine Dupri.
Okay, we might review him next
time. We should make it a priority. Yeah. Jermaine Dupri was so good.
Maybe I know his songs, but his name is just like.
And he has a very good song with Bow Wow. I think
he's
cute next
time.
He's
done.
Like a
new song is that he does So Deaf.
So Deaf. I haven't heard.
Okay, we'll play
my goodness. You just play a song, just remember. But what I love about this song is that it's a song that's so timeless.
Yeah.
The video is so good, the message is so good, the voice, everything.
Actually, any song we will play right now is all about being timeless.
Yeah. It's just timeless songs. Yeah.
You still listen to it and you have the same feeling.
Yeah, this song is more than a decade old. When I listen to it now, it just makes me feel some type of way.
It's a good song.
And then every time I listen to these songs, I'm just alone, unfortunately.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, 2005. I was single too. So don't worry. When this together, bruh, don't worry.
You were together.
We were together in this.
Yeah.